The scope of examination. As a prerequisite for registration as professional electrical engineer or PEE, registered electrical engineer or REE, and registered master electrician or RME, the applicant registered shall comply with the following requirements. For professional electrical engineer, for the purpose of confirming the service record and clarifying the technical report submitted by the applicant for registration as a professional electrical engineer, an oral examination or interview shall be conducted on the following documents to be submitted to the board. First, certified experience record from the date applicant took oath as a registered electrical engineer, indicating the inclusive dates, company's workflow, description of specific responsibilities, significant accomplishment, as well as the name position of immediate supervisors. Second, technical paper covering an evaluation, an analysis, or a critical discussion of an electrical engineering project or subject on one or several technical aspects such as design, construction, installation, commissioning, testing, operation, maintenance, repair, research, and the like. The technical paper shall be supported by engineering principles and data. Published or unpublished scientific paper or treatise on electrical engineering theories and applications may be considered as complying with the requirement. Third, 3 certifications signed by 3 professional electrical engineers to the effect that the experience record submitted by the applicant is factual and that the technical paper submitted was actually prepared by the applicant. The applicant must obtain passing marks on the experience record and on the technical report in order to qualify for registration as a professional electrical engineer. For registered electrical engineer, the applicant shall pass a written examination on different subject or group of subjects as follows. First, mathematics such as algebra, trigonometry, analytic geometry, differential calculus, integral calculus, differential equations, complex numbers, probability and statistics, advanced engineering mathematics including matrices, power series, Fourier analysis, Laplace transforms, and others. The weight is 25%. Second, engineering science and allied subjects such as general chemistry, college physics, computer fundamentals and programming, engineering materials, engineering mechanics, fluid mechanics, strength of materials, thermodynamics, electrical engineering law, engineering economics, engineering management, contracts and specifications, code of professional ethics, Philippine electrical code part 1 and 2 and others. The weight is 30%. And lastly, electrical engineering professional subjects such as electrical circuits, electronic theory and circuits, energy conversion, power transmission and distribution, instrumentation and measurement, circuit and line protection, control systems, principle of communication, electrical machines, electrical equipment, components and devices, electric system, power plant, electronic power equipment, illumination, building wiring, and others. The weight is 45%. Mathematics, 25%, Engineering Science and Allied Subjects, 30%, and Electrical Engineering Professional Subjects, 45%, a total of 100%. The passing general weighted average rating shall be 70%, with no grade below 50% in any group of subjects listed listed above, or what I said a while ago. The examination question on the foregoing subject shall cover only basic theories and principles, and shall exclude questions based on experience and trade practices. The number of questions shall be such that the examinations can be finished in 3 consecutive 8-hour days. For registered master electrician, the applicant shall pass a written examination on the different subjects or group of subjects as follows. There are 2, technical subjects and the Philippine Electrical Code Parts 1 and 2. For technical subjects, Ohm's Law, calculations for resistance, current, voltage, and power for direct current and alternating current circuits. Electrical machines, description and operating principles of motors, generators and transformers, control equipment, description and function of fuses, overload relays, safety switches, magnetic switches, circuit breakers, star delta motor starters, transformer type motor starters, DC motor starters, electrical components, description of resistors, capacitors, inductors, and semiconductors. Maintenance and repair. Description of the procedures in the maintenance of electrical machinery. Test equipment. Types and uses of measuring instruments. Electrical engineering law provisions pertaining to registered master electricians and other related subjects as may be prescribed by the board. Second, the Philippine Electrical Code Parts 1 and 2. General requirements for installation of electric wiring and equipment. Approved wiring methods. Types of wiring materials and wiring devices. Installation of switchboard and panel boards. Installation in hazardous location. Wiring diagrams of different types of motor starters with motor protections. Drawing symbols and wiring plans. Other related subjects as may be prescribed by the board. The number of test questions shall be such that the examination can be finished in 1 8-hour day. The relative weight shall be 50% for technical subjects and 50% for Philippine Electrical Code. The passing general average rating shall be 70% with no grade below 50% in any subjects.